So, do you still like Trump more than Hillary? Even with this horrible tax plan that's going to be going on? Even with us losing the internet as what it's been for so long? Gutting the internet, destroying net neutrality? You think freedom of speech is so important, and yet some of you aren't upset about this idea of net neutrality going out the window. Are you just not paying attention? Do you miss Hillary yet?